You were saying that 3-4 years from now, Africa will have, the landscape will have changed tremendously.
Yes.
Throw us down the line, 5-10 years, how will Africa look if all things being equal?
Yes, well, as I said, the cable, the fiber, that will really change the way information, the way people view things, the way people access information. That's going to change every industry in Africa in terms of going global, going regional, and making connections, the communication system, and so forth. The social media is something that's going to come no matter what, so the youth will be more empowered. Now the youth has to go to university. The youth has to develop a specialized project in their own homes to be part of the information society. Now social media like Facebook, Twitter, and all the others are going to be like online, so it's more cloud computing will be something that Africa is going to embrace, just like the mobiles. We've embraced the mobiles more than the infrastructure telephony system. So cloud computing is the idea of having everything on someone else's server, which is the Yahoos and the Googles. And so applications will be more built on the internet. So people will start accessing everything online directly on the server. So that creates that internet society. And what that means is we more bother about securing the internet instead of actually worrying about not having internet at all. So this is where I see the next thing happening.